It seems now more certain than ever that the bloody experience of Vietnam is to end in a stalemate. This summer's almost certain standoff will either end in real give and take negotiations or terrible escalation.
Oh, that's a pretty pie. I wonder if anybody is home.
Where are they? I know I put them in here somewhere.
Remember, you just had them. You were the one driving the car.
Those were the keys to your car, silly.
I think you gave them to your other boyfriend, Eve.
No. Now, I know that couldn't have happened because he gave them back to me before he left this morning.
You're a bad girl.
Easy there. I think someone's had one too many to drink tonight.
Yeah? You. When did we get on the merry-go-round?
Oh, there you go, birthday boy. All right, you wait right here. I've got a big surprise for you.
I got a surprise for you.
Bad boy, I'll be back in a minute.
Steph, did you put me up to this?
Well, with a little help from your mother, we thought...
You what? Bring me here and make a fool out of me in front of all my family and friends? Thanks, but no thanks.
I was just trying to throw you the surprise.
Jason, Stephanie worked hard to put this birthday together for you.
You probably gave her the whole idea.
No one told you to get drunk. You shouldn't even be.
I can see clearly now. You wanted this to happen.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This is just a big joke to you. This is just a big joke to all of you. Well, you don't have to worry about me. I'm not gonna be the center of your jokes.
Now you've clearly had too much to drink.
Don't you lecture me on responsibleness or how I'm supposed to act. You're the one with all your clothes on.
Jay, where are you going?
Like any of you care.
Stephanie, let him calm down. He needs a minute to cool off.
You still got to eat cake?
I know you'll make the Marine Corps and your country proud. It is now up to you to keep the freedom that our forefathers fought to create. It is in this memory of those who have fought and given their lives for our country that I will now pass the torch on to you. This mission will not be easy. Fight the good fight. Semper Fi, Marines.
Hey, Marine. Here's your order, son. Try to do us proud. Stay alive. Morning, Sergeant.
Good morning, Chipbird.
Dollar waiting on a dime here. Yeah. All right. Over here. Hello and welcome to Vietnam, home of the number one GI, the slant eye. Getting high, do or die, listen to my battle cry, fix your sleeves. Drinking fight, screw all night.
Huh? Me?
First of all, Lance Corporal, I know them girls in town ain't that good.
Sorry, sir.
What's your name, son?
He's the FNG, sir. I mean, new member from Alpha Platoon. Sir,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah. I think he can speak for himself, Tanachi.
Yes, sir.
Edmund, sir. Jason Edmund.
Edmund, where's home, Edmund?
Omaha, Nebraska, sir.
Omaha, Nebraska. Well, ain't no cornfields here, son. The closest you get to corn here is on the bottom of them feet of yours. You sit around here trying to watch something grow. You're bound to get your ass shot off.
Yes, sir.
All right. You boys have a good day now.
Oh, and Private Edmund.
Yes, sir.
I'd stay clear of any women that Lance Corporal Tanachi here has had relations with, if you know what's good for you.
Yes, sir. I'll keep that in mind, sir.
Thank you, sir. And Mama-san says you still owe her from last week. Let's go, let's go. This thing doesn't always start. That's so, you know, patient. Woo! All right. So, what do you want to do first? I know some nice girls who got a thing for FNGs. Boy, what they would not do to you! It's right up here if you want to go, man. It's...
Actually, I'm kind of hungry.
AMC. I know. You ever had yourself a traditional Vietnamese meal before? If you haven't, you gotta try it at least once.
Whatever works sounds good to me. I'm so hungry I can eat a water buffalo.
Actually, not that good eating. Over here, nothing seems to taste like chicken.
Aloha.
That means hello. Gonna love this place, Jay. It's the best food in town. Two beers? Hey, before you go off and embarrass yourself, I feel like there's a couple rules of etiquette that you need to know about.
Like what?
Thank you. Well, Vietnamese are a very proud people. They give you the shirt right off the back if it make you happy. So, when you're enjoying a traditional Vietnamese meal, the best way for you to show that you enjoy the food is for you to toss a plate out the window after you're done eating.
What, are you kidding me?
Hey, shh. Just keep it down. If you act like a tourist, they're going to treat you like a tourist. The tourists don't get treated very well around here, all right? So just follow my lead.
What was your tea?
You know, let's just have the usual. Some of those famous noodles.
Yeah, I
love her.
So the lights come on. There's my family and my friends standing there watching me. I'm naked on the couch. My soldier's at full attention.
So what'd you do?
Next day I joined the Marine Corps. Here I am.
Okay, so wait a minute. You mean to tell me that you haven't phoned home or written anybody in your family since that night?
Well, my parents know that I joined the military.
Huh?
They've been trying to write me a few letters. I just mark them return to sender.
Oh, that is good. Hey, I'm sorry, ma'am. I think anybody would suffer performance anxiety after a show like that.
I don't have any problems in that department.
Oh, well, you'll get your chance to prove it tonight.
You'll finish, Luigi.
Yes, thank you. You know, I don't know how you do it, but it just gets harder and harder to leave every time I come in.
Must keep you strong. Strong to fight. Keep you safe. Keep you safe.
Oh, anything for you, sweetheart. Hey, you tell your mother I said thank you, okay?
Thank you. You come back soon.
Absolutely. Stand by. Okay.
Where you've been hiding now. You know that cute one in the little pink dress? She keeps asking about you.
Yeah, right.
No, really, I told her that you weren't interested and that you preferred a nice, big, fat, hairy leg.
What? You son of a
bitch. I'm just kidding, man. She digs you. Besides, I told her I didn't know where you were. You can't sit in here by yourself in the dark like this. It's not good for you. If you just sit in here and think about home, the time in the jungle is going to take forever. The secret? You gotta stay busy. I know this cool little place down the road to help take your mind off home for a bit.
I don't have enough money for that place.
It's not like that. Get your mind out of the gutter. Come on. Grab your jacket. Let's go. So you've been in Vietnam this long, you haven't had a traditional Vietnamese meal before? Well, let me just start by saying, this is the best food in Vietnam. I ate here the first time it came to us.
That hit the spot.
You just wait till the food gets here. David introduced me to this place. This place is so traditional, they still believe in customary plate tossing.
What's that?
Well, came on.
What'd you just say to her?
I just said thank you. If you learn their language, they'll let you into their culture. If you act like a tourist, they're gonna treat you like a tourist.
So what'd you say we do now?
Allow me to demonstrate. There you go. You sure you haven't done this before?
Whew, I like this custom. Are you sure we're not gonna get in trouble for this?
Get in trouble? It's their custom. Besides, when in Rome?
Well,
you know the saying, I've never been to Rome. No, well, never mind. Besides, you need to work on that plate tossing. My little sister has more accuracy than you do, and she's only two.
Ridiculous.
That's right, man. We're mean, green-eating machines. Would you marry me?
All right, we'll take the check now. Stu, you can come back for your wife tomorrow. Looks like it's about to rain. We should probably get heading. Why is this bill so expensive?
Well, the plates, you toss them out.
What do you mean? What about the custom?
You silly. There's no custom for the plates.
Damn it. Let's get out of here. Son of a bitch, David. Come on, Stu, let's go.
Can we just wait a minute? I want to talk with my future wife.
You get your ugly ass up and let's go.
Boy, you sure know how to tow the fuck.
Thought you and I were friends.
I'm sorry, man. Would you get a look at those beauties?
What the hell did you do that for?
You fucking set me up.
What are you talking about?
I thought you were different. I thought I could trust you.
Oh, I know what this is about. Hey, man, I didn't know you had a thing for Hong Mai. Look, you were out in the field, and we got a little crazy, but it's no big deal.
No, you son of a bitch. Is plate tossing, ring any bells, and it shit for brains, head ears?
No, you didn't. You took Stu to the restaurant? Plate tossing? Man, this is good. But never in a million years did I think that you would remember that. I'm sorry. This is just too funny.
I'm glad you think it's so funny. I don't know how I could let myself believe that someone like you knew anything about culture.
You were an FNG, Jay. Coming off the back of that plane, looking like you were straight off your mama's titty.
Fuck you. You were supposed to be my best friend.
Hey, take it easy. All right, it was just a joke.
Yeah, maybe to you. But that was a test. And you failed.
All right.
Starting tomorrow, I'm asking to be transferred to Charlie Platoon.
What, are you serious? This is because of a little joke?
I don't have anything else to say to you.
You know what? You take things way too personal, Jay. I'll tell you what. You calm down a little bit. When you're ready, I'm gonna be down at the New York bar.
Those pages better not be sticking together when I get back, Stu.
Hey. Hey. Don't take too long either, all right? Beers don't taste so good when they get warm.
Woo! This honey sure knows how to carry it. I think I'm in love. What the hell was that?
Medic!
Another day in this carnival of souls. Another night sends end as quickly as it goes. The memories are shadows, echo the page, and I can't seem to find my way home. And it's almost like your heaven's trying everything. Your heaven's trying everything to keep me out. All the places I've been and things I've seen, a million stories that made up a million shattered dreams. The faces of people I'll never see again, and I can't seem to find my way home. 'Cause it's
trying everything to break me down.